Someone in your life has been admiring you from afar, and there's something your guardian angels want you to know about them. This person wonders how you're able to do what you do, and now they wish they were as smart and capable as you. The angels say, "For a while now, they've been quietly observing you, marveling at your talent, your intelligence, and your resourcefulness. Imagine this person watching you from a distance, their eyes lighting up with admiration as you tackle challenges with such ease and poise. Picture them witnessing you solve a complex problem, their mind racing to understand how you came to the solution so effortlessly. They might see you presenting an idea with confidence and clarity, leaving them in awe of your eloquence. In their eyes, you seem to glide through life with a certain grace, as if you possess a secret recipe for success. Have you ever found yourself admiring someone from afar, wondering how they manage to excel in ways that seem almost magical? What was it about them that drew your admiration? Your guardian angels want you to recognize that just as you have admired others, there are people who look up to you in the same way. This revelation is a testament to your unique abilities and the impact you have on those around you. They see the way you handle challenges with grace, creatively solve problems with ease, and navigate through life with a sense of purpose and confidence. To them, you seem to possess a special kind of brilliance that they can only dream of having. I repeat, this person wonders how you're able to do what you do, and now they wish they were as smart and capable as you. Admiration can often lead to feelings of inadequacy, especially when one compares themselves to someone they hold in high regard. This person sees your achievements and talents and wonders if they could ever measure up. They feel a mix of awe and longing, wishing they had your abilities and fearing they might never reach the same level of competence and success. Perhaps they see your brilliance in your work, your social interactions, or your ability to remain calm and collected under pressure. Consider a moment when this person watched you navigate a difficult situation, perhaps in a work meeting or during a challenging conversation. To them, your composure was remarkable, a beacon of how to handle stress with dignity. They might remember seeing you brainstorm creative solutions when others were stuck, your mind agile and quick, revealing new possibilities where none seemed to exist. This admiration stems from moments that may seem routine to you, but are extraordinary to them. They might also be in awe of how you connect with people, your social interactions filled with warmth and understanding. This person sees you effortlessly engage with others, whether you're sharing a laugh with a friend or offering a listening ear to someone in need. Your ability to empathize and communicate makes you stand out in their eyes, inspiring them to seek similar connections in their own life. Have you ever considered the impact of your interactions and how they might inspire those who admire you from afar? They might admire your quick thinking, your creativity, or your knack for finding solutions that others overlook. These qualities, which come naturally to you and possibly feel average from your point of view, seem almost unattainable to them. But this person's self-doubt doesn't stem from a negative source, but rather from a place of deep respect and admiration. They aren't envious of your abilities, rather, they feel inspired by them, and also a bit overwhelmed. They wish they could emulate your strengths, but they're unsure of how to even begin. This inner turmoil makes them question their own worth and capabilities, creating a barrier that's hard to overcome. This internal struggle is a common thread in the human experience. Many of us have faced moments of self-doubt, questioning whether we can ever reach the heights of those we admire. It's natural to feel a mix of admiration and insecurity when confronted with someone else's brilliance. However, it's important to remember that every person's journey is unique, filled with its own set of challenges and triumphs. Just as this person admires your strengths, there are aspects of their own life that are equally remarkable, even if they don't recognize them yet. Your guardian angels want you to know that your influence extends far beyond what you might imagine. The very qualities this person admires in you, your intelligence, creativity, and compassion, are the same qualities that can inspire them to uncover their own potential. By embracing your strengths and sharing your journey, you become a beacon of hope and possibility. Have you ever paused to think about how your story might empower someone else to begin their own path towards self-discovery and growth? This admiration is a testament to the positive impact you have on those around you. More importantly, your guardian angels want you to know that you have the power to inspire and uplift this person, to show them that intelligence and capability come in many forms. Imagine how powerful it would be for this admirer to hear about the challenges you've faced and the lessons you've learned along the way. By sharing your experiences, both the successes and the setbacks, you can offer them a realistic perspective on growth and achievement. Perhaps there was a time when you doubted yourself or faced obstacles that seemed insurmountable. Revealing these moments not only humanizes your journey, but also provides valuable insights for others who are navigating their own challenges. Your guardian angels encourage you to extend a hand of support to those who look up to you. Sometimes, all it takes is a few words of encouragement to ignite someone's belief in their own abilities. Consider how you might offer guidance or mentorship to this person, helping them recognize their strengths and potential. How can you empower them to see that they are capable of achieving greatness in their own right, just as you have? If you extend your hand and offer your wisdom, you can help them see the brilliance within themselves. Sometimes, all it takes is a bit of encouragement and support to help someone realize their own strengths and capabilities. By recognizing and acknowledging their struggles, you can help them see their own potential. And by sharing your experiences and the challenges you faced, you can help them understand that everyone has their own unique journey. Your support and guidance can make a world of difference, helping them build confidence and discover their own path to success. Remember, your brilliance lights the path for others, illuminating the potential within each admirer. Embrace this opportunity to inspire, uplift, and empower those around you. Your journey and insights are invaluable, serving as a beacon of hope. Let your story be the catalyst for others to discover their unique strengths. This concludes the message from your guardian angels. I want to end with a prayer for you. Lord, guide them to see the brilliance within themselves, recognizing that the talents they admire are mirrored in their own unique abilities. Help them to find inspiration in the challenges they've overcome and in the journey they are on. May they feel encouraged and supported, realizing that their path is as meaningful and full of potential as any they admire. Amen. Trust in the power of your influence and remember that admiration, when nurtured with kindness, can lead to growth and self-discovery. Type 333 to claim this message and the blessings inside for your own. Try and leave a positive comment for other viewers who might need a positivity boost in their day. The universe sees it as an act of kindness that fuels the cycle of good karma. You'll be spreading positivity and receiving the universe's blessings in return. Let's uplift each other and create waves of good energy together. I also want to pass on a time-sensitive message from the moon to you, and you need to hear it today. A subtle yet powerful energy will push you to make a critical decision by the end of the week. You won't find the answer in your horoscope, so don't bother looking there. Click the link in the description to see your free personalized video moon reading. I was amazed at how accurate my reading was, and I know you will feel the same. An important message is waiting for you in the next video. Will you hear it?